Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is HASAN AHMAD and I am currently a second year student at the University of California, Berkeley. Alhamdulillah, I have had the pleasure of attending the Imam Al-Kisai Institute of America for over 6 years. Under the guidance of Sheikh Adam and the rest of the staff, my years at the school were some of the most formative and life-changing years of my life. In this day and age, growing up as an American Muslim is tough. It is hard to focus on academics and your deen at the same time, and to stay on the straight path despite all of the temptations around us. Thankfully, my classmates and teachers at the Imam Al-Kisai Institute of America were right by my side and helped me strengthen my iman and taught me what it truly means to be a Muslim. Through Arabic lessons, Quran memorization, and Islamic education classes, I gained a solid foundation of my deen and was able to build upon it continuously throughout middle and high school. I also made new friends and built connections that have lasted me through college. Alhamdulillah, through the Imam Al-Kisai Institute of America, I also had the opportunity to travel to the Masjid Al-Haram in Mecca as part of a one-month international Quran memorization program. I was able to meet and learn from renowned scholars and study with students from all over the world, and experience the once-in-a-lifetime opportunity of traveling to Mecca. All of these experiences have brought me to where I am today and have helped me navigate the challenging environment around me. I know I speak for all of my classmates when I say that I am truly grateful for the impact that the Imam Al-Kisai Institute of America has had on me. Inshallah, I am looking forward to their continued success.